Welcome back, Nelson students and families. My name is Jason Pepe. I'm the principal here at Nelson Elementary School.
I'm Carrie Meadows. I'm the assistant principal.
We are so excited to have you back at Nelson Elementary. Whether you're an e-learner or you're coming right back to the school, our commitment to you, to the families, and to the staff is enhanced safety. In fact, we've been working really hard all summer to make sure this is a safe place for our students.
Join us on a virtual tour of our beautiful campus so you can learn about some of the ways we plan to promote a safe and caring environment.
Welcome back, Eagles.
Nelson students, staff, vendors, and visitors will be required to wear face coverings on campus when social distancing is not possible. Social distancing is not always possible in school settings, therefore students and staff will be provided with reusable masks and expected to wear them while on campus where social distancing is not possible. Nelson students and staff will practice social distancing from arrival on campus through departure. Grab-and-go breakfasts will be available and eaten in classrooms in order to deter students from congregating in the cafeteria. During dismissal, Nelson will use a staggered release schedule in an effort to decrease crowding and promote social distancing. Every classroom at Nelson will be designed to maximize space and distance between each student. Student desks will be spaced 6 feet apart when possible. Extraneous furniture will be removed from each classroom as much as possible for proper social distancing practices. Students will take hand washing breaks throughout the day, in addition to washing hands before and after eating, as well as before sharing materials. To limit COVID-19 exposure and promote social distancing, Nelson students will move in cohorts where possible throughout the day, utilizing controlled movement patterns based on signage throughout campus. Students will walk only on the right-hand side of hallways. Our Nelson Eagles will receive meals in a grab-and-go style in the morning and will eat in their classrooms. Students will be distanced in the lunch line and will not be using a pin pad to complete their lunch transaction. Lunch will include pre-packaged items that can be picked up quickly to reduce time waiting in line. Lunch arrival and dismissal will be staggered. Special classes such as physical education, art, and music will adhere to social distancing while limiting collaborative activity and shared resources.
Protecting our Nelson students, teachers, and staff is my number one priority here at Nelson Elementary School. Regardless of the challenges we face together, I know our Nelson Eagles are going to work hard, they're going to work together, and we're going to stay safe. Welcome to Nelson Elementary School.